Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Well, hi, Josh Gates and
hi.
Jason. How are you?
Really good. Good to talk to you again.
Well, it's good to talk with you. You guys are such adventurers. I want my audience to know, as I told you earlier, I've got the adventurers and the explorer, Josh and Jason. You know, they're real-life treasure hunters, and they take us on each episode of modern-day treasure hunting around the globe. All right, guys, I heard you up with your season finale. Tell me, Josh, what are you guys up to?
Well, it's all about this really incredible book called The Secret. And it's not the self-help book that you might have heard of. It's a book that was written in 1982, and it's a treasure hunting book. And the guy who wrote it buried 12 treasure boxes in 12 parks across America. And then he unleashed this book, and you have to use clues in the book to find the location of the boxes. Well, it's been almost 40 years since the book was published, and only two of the 12 treasures have been found, one in Chicago and one in Cleveland. And nobody's found one for the past 15 years. And that's where my buddy Jason here comes in. He reached out to me a couple of weeks ago and said, Josh, I think I may have found a third treasure box in Boston.
Yeah. So
Jason, what makes this so exciting?
Yeah, so my kids were actually huge Expedition Unknown fans. They were 7 and 9 at the time. And one night 2 years ago, they were watching an episode that was all about The Secret. And they called me in, and I'm actually a game and puzzle designer by trade. And they said, Dad, you gotta watch this. There is hidden treasure somewhere in Boston. So we were like, we gotta find this thing.
Okay, so, but what's so exciting about just running around the country looking for these ceramic statues?
What's not exciting about it? This is real buried treasure, right? I mean, as a kid, we all get caught up in this idea of buried treasure. My son's running around always looking for pirate treasure and things like that. I mean, I think we all think about this fantasy of, oh, there's riches buried out there in the world. This is like the real version of that. And look, so if you find one of these boxes, you're awarded a precious gem. But beyond that, you really get bragging rights as a member of this really exclusive club. These are very cerebral, difficult puzzles. And right now, there's only 5 people in this winner's circle, right? You've got 3 kids in Chicago, 2 guys in Cleveland. And so, you know, this is one of those things that kind of demands to be solved. You know, where are these other 10 boxes? I think it's naturally just a really intriguing idea.
Yeah. For us, I think
Jason, you guys have any tips for those people who are as intrigued as you two are?
Well, I mean, I think for us as a family, it was really just about the thrill of the hunt, right? It was getting out into parks and looking at architecture and meeting new people. But, you know, I think our tip was we really tried to keep it simple, right? We tried to think about what the world looked like for this author in 1981, the things that he had seen around him, the things that he was going to include in the image. And we tried to kind of put it all together and just unscramble it. And we were fortunate enough to find one.
Josh, as the viewers watch you guys, what do they learn from your show?
Well, I hope that people who watch Expedition Unknown in general learn that there's a lot of mystery out in the world. I think the word unknown is in the title for a reason. I think that we unfortunately live in an age where I think a lot of people, especially a lot of young people, are losing their sense of wonder. You know, we have these smartphones, and we kind of feel like the whole world is mapped. Every piece of information is right at our fingertips on the internet. And I think that it's important for people to understand that there is so much about our world that we don't know. There are so many archaeological mysteries yet to be discovered. There are incredible natural wonders in our world yet to be understood. So I hope the show teaches people, if nothing else, that there's a lot out there to discover. In the case of The Secret, you know, people often come up to me and say, man, I wish I could have an adventure like you and go look for buried treasure. And I always say to people, there is buried treasure right here in your own backyard. So this is a great game that gets people, as it has with Jason and his family, engaged in just going outdoors and having an adventure.
Jason, you and your kids were involved. Are you still involved in this? Are they really active in this?
Yeah, so I mean, it was kind of the thrill of a lifetime for us and for them. So we're going to kind of enjoy finding this one, and there's still another 9 out there, so I don't know, maybe we'll look for another one.
All right, Josh and Jason, we're gonna follow you at home, and some people I know are gonna be real life treasure hunters. So in their cities, they probably want to participate. Tell us when you want us to watch you on Discovery so we can participate.
You got it. The show airs, the season finale of Expedition Unknown is Wednesday, October 30th at 9 p.m., 8 Central on Discovery Channel.
And you're coming back with the new season, right? You can't leave us hanging now.
I won't leave you hanging, I promise. We'll be back.
Josh, I want to thank you so much. And Jason, thank you, and good luck with your family.
Thank you.
All the best.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com. Hi, I'm Valder Beebe, host of the Valder Beebe Show. I have used Credit Help USA, the credit restoration company that's bonded and state certified. When you become a client of Credit Help USA, you become eligible for a set of stainless steel cookware from Credit Help USA and the Valder Beebe Show. Get your credit straight today. Visit credithelptx.com, click on the Valder Beebe Show icon, and get started living life divinely.